After nearly 19 years of marriage, Robin Williams and his wife are divorcing. Marsha Garces Williams cites irreconcilable differences on her petition to end the marriage.
It's Tom Cruise and the baby!
The paperwork was filed March 21st in San Francisco. The couple met when Garces Williams worked as a nanny for Williams' son Zachary, whom he had with his previous wife. The couple also have two children together. Margie Zaraletta, The Associated Press.